Have you recently bought a Max TV box and do not know how to get started? In this tutorial video, we will show few very simple steps to start using your Max TV box. First of all, it is really important to power the box with electricity using your AC-DC adapter and then use the HDMI cable to project the image in your screen. After you have the connections of cables and cords done, follow with the activation of the box. From the very first beginning, you will see a different and ordinary menu in your box. This external menu does not include all the features that your Max TV box brings to you. Please take the remote control and press the button 0 for more than 12 times when you are seeing these two logos. The activation will take few, and now you can go to the Max TV menu directly. Please enter to settings in which you can see all the features that are possible to adjust and manage like sound, display, language, accounts and others. These settings are really similar to an Android phone, so they are really easy to use. Go to the Wi-Fi selection and press to see all the connections that are available in your range. Select your Wi-Fi connection name and enter your own password. You can do all of this using your Max TV control remote, or you can also add a keyboard for an easier and smoother writing. You can also connect your Max TV box to the internet, using the Ethernet port. With your internet connection stable, you can now enjoy all the apps, like YouTube and Kodi that are pre-installed in the box. You can also download any third-party application. We will show you how to use My TV app and also more information about features of our boxes. Max TV. The fastest IPTV in the market.